been exploding from our side. Galleries, in my own defense, I can say that like Mr. Balan said, they have their business strategies and they are also business people. They cannot support the entire gamut of artists who are living in this world. So there is a little bit of a limitation there. But at the same time, there are some galleries like this, for example, is not entirely commercial. It has a social angle as well, while there is a commercial aspect to it, because it comes with its whole set of establishment costs and so on. So I'm willing to support in whatever way I can, but with my, of course, my own limitations. So shall we move on? Any more questions?